Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another video, and today I'm playing Pixelmon, and every time I try this I crash because it's a new patch with Optifine, so hopefully I will not crash. A tentacle? More like a tentalame! Ew! Ew! I don't want a level 5 Magikarp, I want a high level Magikarp. Level 13, that's pretty good. Consider your job with us. 15, hey, Magikarp. Yeah! I will tackle. This Magikarp knows tackle. But Pokeball is great ball. Use one great ball. You will be the legendary Magikarp. For some reason, but I spawned with these. Oh, it's in a Gyarados now. Oh yeah. Yeah, come with me, Gyarados. Come on. Come on. Come on, Gyarados. I don't know why I spawned that. Look at my Gyarados. I have no idea why I spawned with this. It's a Rattata! Are you guys good for training? Thank you. Pidgey, wild. Take that. I shall take the stem. Because if you take the stem, it gives you extra, so. And I need to make a village. That's one of my goals, is to make the whole entire Pokemon thing and make a... that's why I wanted to get a Magikarp. So I could get Gyarados and be the god of all B-O... Uh-oh. That's what it does. Options. My portrait. Select skin. Sweet. And okay, so that's the Gyarados of the sea, I guess. Oh, you're gonna put some lotion on me? Okay. You need to stop rubbing people's faces. It's gonna be awkward. A Mareep could not be useful. It's not water type. Should be looking at water if I want water type. But mostly, I just need to train. Pidgey! God dang it. Pokemon Gyarados. Use bite on him. And that's how you train. That's how you properly train, correction.